the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bet.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
A tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is dudes, homie? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and I'm in a fucking cliche.
Off to the left, right there. Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie. I thought you wanted to get this motherfucker. Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Oh, shit!
Where'd that slimy little white fucker go?
And look the fuck out!
Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession! There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta! What the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Homie. Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out.
Screw the truck! Let's leave it!
That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Hey man, that's a mean looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try! Let's go. Let's leave them behind. Hey, the essays is booked.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow, shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine.
Hey, what?
Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe get him.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey.